Come on in. Let's go. Yeah. Let's go. All right. Return to the math. Get up. What it is, what it does, what it is, what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking my new text. Get up. Study for test Friday. Little help from athletes. Little help from pie day. Somewhere between excited and dreading. Teacher is glad. Good spirit is spreading. Yep. Trying to work. This here is our classroom. My teacher says don't copy and don't make it sloppy. New notebooks. I toss my pens and put my work into everything I record in it. Yet he still fails. Let that exam go and raise my grades. Got my glasses and braces, sweater vest, and my braids. A plus. Work for math class and stick around for those pluses. But I do that to pass the test and leave for home on school buses. Trust me, from my M-A-T-H-E-M-A-T-I-C-S, I like bees. Chasing dreams as well since our teens. Math is really so cool. Halfway through LCCS middle school. A plus, B plus. Bullies out here, now they can't tell me nothing because I have math and rap skills. Spread them across the classroom. Bullies out here, now they can't tell me nothing because I have math and rap skills. Spread them across the classroom.
Here we go, right? This is the problem. Today is the test. We'll stop till it's over, so we put our hands up like the classroom can't hold us. Like the classroom can't hold us. Here we go, right? This is the problem. Today is the test. We'll stop till it's over, so we put our pants up like the classroom can't hold us. Like the classroom can't hold us.
Solve that, thank you. Yeah, I'm so math grateful. What number two Ticonderoga's, but that's just to get my math class raised you. Y'all can't stop me. So fast like I got an A plus in my heartbeat. And I'm writing off the sheet like you're giving a treat to a big brown ape on a city street. Now, time to study. Go, library, hello. I got some books to read and my friends have to take APs. Miss Smith makes you a believer now. I never ever did it for class pet. That label in class involves taking work away from others. And it goes like, raise those pencils. This is our classroom. We came here to do work like no one's in the staff room. I got my homeroom right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that F will help you study. And then we keep marching ourselves.
All right, this is the problem. Today is the test. We'll stop till it's over. So we put our pants up like the classroom can't hold us. Like the classroom can't hold us. Here we go, right? This is the problem, today is the test. We'll stop till it's over, so we put our pants up like the classroom can't hold us. Like the classroom can't hold us.
And so we put our hands up. So we put our hands up.
This is the problem, today is the test. We'll stop till it's over, so we put our hands up like the classroom can't hold us. Like the classroom can't hold us.